access their own learning and to help them progress in life. So for me, it was like suddenly I've got this angel had appeared and said, right, I'm with you. And we both, I think we clicked, didn't we,
yeah.
Linda? And we were both very passionate about what we wanted to do. We were both very driven. We knew what we needed to do, but we knew it was going to take time, effort, manpower, and money. And I kept saying to Linda, I haven't got any money, because we haven't, have we? So Linda kept saying to me, don't worry about that, don't worry about that, I'll sort it. I don't know how you've managed to sort it, you've worked miracles. But basically, since knowing Linda and the team, they have already changed lives, because we've now got children in this school excited and keen to read. We've got children who love going to our newly vamped library, which I wish I could, can we show them at some point?
Yeah, you can.
Which has been beautifully decorated. Linda managed to find an artist who came in and has done the most gorgeous, you know, magic faraway tree mural on the walls with quotes about reading. The stock in our library now is of quality as a result of the team. You know, I'm calling you Linda. We call her lovely Linda, don't we, Jaden? Why do we call her lovely Linda? Because Imogen? Linda.